Just a couple of days, indie promoter and philanthropist Amp Harris will be putting together a toy drive to help Indiana kids in need. This is the 17th year Amp has hosted this event, and the fourth year it's been at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. Amp will be joined by former Colts wide receiver T.Y. Hilton. This annual event ensures that hundreds of Hoosier kids will have toys to enjoy over the holidays. This event is Thursday, starting at 1 o'clock.